there's the bikes right there. We made it. What a hell of a ride, but cool, really cool. Look at this. Now, Martinez's cabin and Martinez's mine is this way. But you can't, I mean, we could ride through there, but we're not going to because that wouldn't be right. But we are going to go back up in here and take a look, at least for a little bit, and take a look and see how cool this is. Because I'm telling you what. Now, Eric C. had the picture of this house on the front of his page, of his exploring page. So I'd like to get to the house. Now, it said the mine was 2 miles. I don't think we're going to mine. I don't think I am. Maybe Art, because Art is a hiker. I'm not anymore. But we're going to take a look. Look at this. We got to get back in here a little bit, though, because this canyon is just too cool. Just too cool. What have you thought of the ride so far, Art?
It was fun. Learning my limits.
Tell you what, we both have been on the ground. You know, one thing I've learned, Art, through this is more gas is better than less. Gas will get you out of some shit.
I agree.
Oh, yeah, we know we got some. They did a lot of work to keep this intact back here. And I do appreciate the signs that they have put out here. I was going to hike yesterday, Art, and I didn't because I thought, what if we have to hike? This is rugged country. If you used in a pickup truck, it'd take all day to get across there. Yeah, there's free photos. That's old. We call him 521. 0521. Used to be a gate here. Wow. Look at that rock right there, Art. Isn't that spectacular? Look at this canyon. Now, this was worth the drive itself. More cows, babies down here. First thing we noticed right here is, I think a dead end right there though.
Is it short?
I think that's it.
Okay.
Looks fresh dig though. Up with that. Unless you got a mountain lion now. You're gonna have mountain lions in where we're at. This is mountain lion country. Look at this place. Tell me this isn't crazy. It's a great place to live if you can get here. But you definitely earn your trip in here. Well, now you kind of
run out of road
right through here. Look at this. This is crazy. Guess we're just gonna follow the trail. Oh, some type of drink.
Yeah.
Couldn't pick up the trash. Oh, that's a cool right through there. Woo. Water's near. Take this old trail through here. Take the creek bed. Now on Google Earth, it looked like a road.
What's the size of that
tree? Oh, that's a monster. That'd been here a long time, hadn't it? One thing that I'm seeing is that I don't see getting lost. Definitely got water down here. But watch for snakes. If you got water, they like to make their original drive-through window. Wait for the small rodents to come to the water. And then boom, rattlesnake drive-through. Go D-backs. You just wonder yourself, how the hell did they ever find this place? That's what I have to think. Pretty good trail through here still, though. Might be cows, but... It opens up down here somewhere. I know it does. Oh, am I gonna traipse through the holler? Well, I'm okay with that. That'd be a pretty badass way to go. I mean, a lot better than a bear. A mountain lion, at least, you know, I don't know, for some reason, it feels a little more manly than a bear. Now, not a grizzly bear or a polar bear, but you have a black bear eat you, that just wouldn't be right. I think we got a canyon that's gonna open up, and then look like a lot of structures on Google Earth down here. A lot of trash. A lot of people don't realize that a lot of the cowboys get out here with a bottle and ain't nobody come to check on them. And they kind of hang out here and drink. Kind of know that from our ranch. Thank you. know, Art just saw that, like, right in back up in there. So we're going to get back up here and take a look. Now, they said the mine was 2 miles from where we parked. But, you know, these crazy miners, they dug everywhere. They dug everywhere. So, oh, man. Look at this. Art's got the knife. Art's got... Oh, hold on 1 second. Does it go very far or not?
Art turns to the right. Well, man, I saw this. Got me excited.
I'm looking for my...
Oh, it comes out.
Well,
it makes a big U-turn. It comes out right over here. We just passed the entrance.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
That's right there. That's pretty cool, though. Go in there.
Okay, so.
It just goes around.
And I got my flashlight. Look at this. Tell me this isn't cool. I don't know what this kind of... Check the ground real good. Check the ground real good. Checking the ground real good. And there's where it goes out right there. How crazy is that? So this was the house. Maybe, look at there. How crazy is that? This is, now this is cool stuff right here. Check it back again. What a great idea. You know, when they say mines, you better have a flashlight. And me and Art both remembered that bat.
Just scare the bat out of it. It's going to light the fire.
So. Right over here. There it is. There's the entrance. Look at that dude. How cool is that? Now that's cool. Now that's cool. Yeah, that was worth the little side trip. Never seen anything on this cabin. That's what's so funny. If it's on the line, I haven't seen it. Thank you, sir. Art's trying to make sure that I don't get smacked. Appreciate that. Now that was cool. I enjoyed that. That was a neat deal.
Man cave, right?
Yeah.
Literal man cave.
That is a man cave. Okay, we got to be on the lookout for a house now. Like that would have been a road up. I mean, they'd had to drove back here at one time. Looks like a stack of rocks right up there. Make sure there ain't a house up there. Well, I mean, look at this thing we just walked into. Are you gonna have to get a 360 of this? Look at this thing. Wow. Unbelievable. Oh hell, did we make the house, Art? Look at these this grand entranceway right here. You know, they gave a shit. You know, that's what's kind of cool. Okay, let's, I know it sounds dumb, but I mean, they painted it. And so they wanted this to look good, you know. I'll take that back. They painted the log, so maybe that's not original. The idea was good. Where's the cabin? Is it right there?
Right behind the street.
So here we are, we made it. This was kind of a bucket list thing to me. And I'll tell you what, the only reason it kind of bucket list was, you know, Eric C. wouldn't put something on the front of his page that wasn't maybe a little hard to get to.
This thing has plumbing. There's a fucking toilet and a drain.
Look at the boards. Somebody stacked them.
They're trying to build a little Airbnb out here next to the cabin.
How crazy is that? Now the mine's on down, I know that. And I don't know how far we're gonna go down that direction, but.
The cabin's pretty well hidden, you can't even see it. You can come right up on it.
Guess that's, you know, one time maybe a lot of people came out here. Boy, the paint's gone since the picture I saw.
Yeah, the tree crashed into the roof. It wasn't like that last time.
That's pretty spectacular to see this, though. To me, it is.
That tree crashed into the road.
Wow, look at this.
That's a picture right there.
What a place to, what a beautiful valley this is. This is gorgeous. This is absolutely gorgeous. This is on the lookout for snakes right here is what we're gonna do. This is a good snaky place. Evelyn and Tanya, 1-4, 11-4, 16. Look at this. This is the Martinez cabin right here. And we've got a tree that came crashing down through the house. You got the nice red there, though. Look at that. That's cool. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? Saddest crash, but still, it's so cool to see this place. Look how big that tree is, man. Well, we're gonna try not to fall through the floor. There's the kitchen. You know, it's not that, you know, a little bit of work. You know, one thing I tell you what, Ruth could fix this place. Pretty crazy. There's the hot water here, look at that. That's so neat, it ain't even funny. That is so neat, it ain't even funny. Look at this place. How cool is that? And then, honey, I think a tree crashed into the house. Well, I told you to trim it. You didn't listen to me. There's the side of it peeling off. I'm sure that said something one day about something that being historical back here. Let's take a look at this real quick while we're out here. Is that what it is? Oh, down there? Well, we'll run down here to the well. Check. Yeah, looky there. Still got water in it. Doesn't look like good water, but it's got water. It's what you'd have needed to survive Lots of big concrete pieces. I don't know what kind of cabin this was. I got a little line right there. That's pretty cool. Clothesline right there. Look at that wall. That wall is beautiful. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Pretty cool. Got a machine right there. Some type of pump, generator, something. There. It's electric. So if it was a generator, it could have been a gas generator, I guess. Kinds of remnants of stuff. Got a plane flying over. Yeah, it does look like a water tank. Well, that looks like a road there. They'd had to have a road to the mine. You know, it had been a road. Gonna go to the top of this hill. Well, that kind of looks like the trail goes this way. Yes. Where do you think it goes, Art? This looks like the trail here. Well, there's a road right there, cutting that wall. You can see it. And I would suggest that's probably, well, no, that's the road that goes up and over. And I could have swore the mine actually was down below, this way. You would pass the cabin now, kind of going through here. I'm going off Google Earth, what I remember, that the cabin or the mine was down here. I might be wrong, but this is a road. Not much of a road now, but it was. They'd had to have a road to get through here. Lots of work. Another cave or mine up here. You know, I wouldn't be surprised find petroglyphs and ancients living back here. Wouldn't surprise me a bit. Where was that cave at? Right in there, right? Look at that. Come on now. You guys are better than that. What the hell's hauling beer? Put it in your pocket. Look at that back there. You know what? I got to go look at that. I had to go look at that, Art.
I figured you would.
That's got ancient ruins sites all over it in my head. I don't know if the water washed those. Those almost look stacked like the road, because they would have had a road to this mine. I'm not so hard pressed to see the mine. But I do want to kind of wander through here. Look at this shelf. Tell me this isn't cool. It's what it looks like to me. Got wood structures. We're doing something down here. Well, that's what's bizarre. Is that a wall or is that outcropping? What is it?
Cover up the cave or something? Because there's
marks. I don't know.
There's another one down there.
Well, he'll head up there. I'll head down here. What is it?
More bones.
Bones?
Little animal bones.
Oh, okay. Anything back in there?
I think they're it's just eroded away.
Eroded away? The weird rock structure here. Now the cave's supposed to be down in here somewhere. I don't think this is it. I think you'd have to go farther. And I'm not that fired up. You know, once I get back on Google Earth, I'll take a look at it. But not that wound up. Oh, wait a minute. I have to be now, damn it. Damn it. And why I'm saying damn it, there's a building down there. Look at this dude. I've had fires in here. Could definitely be an ancient cave. Old bottle, fairly old. Look at this. Lots of fires in here. They use this for something. Whether it be ancient or... They definitely had a lot of fires in here. Look in here. Lots of fires in that. I don't know if that was an ancient site or not, but... There's a roof. We have to go.
I'm glad you saw the roof.
Well, I was turning around. I'm already going to tell you that. I said, ghost turned. And then I went, damn it. But you know what that means. It means there's something down there. I mean, we are here. If it is 2 miles, well, we went 2 miles. You know, because the only thing I didn't want to do is get too worn out, only because it takes a lot of energy to get those bikes back home when you get tired. So we're going to go on down the creek. We're going to see what's down there. I guarantee you this is ancient sites out here. But, you know, this is a place that I've always wanted to go. Nice breeze through here, Art. But, you know, I saw that roof and I was like, okay, there we are. Because it looked like there was a ton of buildings on Google Earth. So how did the guy that find this place, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say Martinez, how in the hell did he find this? What's your thoughts, Art? Somebody put a cairn there. Why? There's something in there, up there? And they wouldn't need to put a cairn in there for the trail. I mean, shit. If you get lost on this trail, you're in big trouble. See anything? Maybe there's something up on that hill. Okay, here we are. These are the buildings I saw on Google Earth. Now the mine is on down. Look at all this stuff down here though. So would you say it took us about 50 minutes of just looking around, but to get to here?
Yep, 50
minutes. Okay. Look at this place. Tell me this isn't cool. That's pretty cool, Art. We're in the middle of nowhere, dude. They built all this stuff. That's just so crazy to me. And you'd have had to been making some money, or you sure in the hell couldn't have built this thing. Tank.
This makes me think of El Mundo Futuro.
It is El Mundo Futuro. Look at this place. Oh, there's the ramp that would have gone in. Right there, would have come across. We got to be close to the mine. Workbench, it's the wheel. There's the shaker right there, look at that. There's the hopper. Holy crap. It's the belt. Look at that, dude. Man, they must have found good stuff. There ain't no reason to build all this not. Wow. This is just incredible. This is incredible. You just wonder how this exists. Art, do me a favor. Shoot a bunch of video, if you can, of all this stuff, and then, like, with your phone up and down, if you can. And then send it to me when you get home. Look at this thing. Boy, that kind of scared me. Look how big this is. It's crazy. I had to watch out for it though. On the edge. And a little more modern looking engine here. You got to get this back here. This is what's so crazy to me. You gotta get this back here. Also the mark. Okay, we're going up. Looks like that's the track. I actually saw a track. steel, not wood. The header right here. Look at that. Holy crap. There is the Martinez mine. Didn't plan on walking down here, but could be an air shaft over here. Take a look inside. All right. Ooh, there's a wasp now. I'm not worried about a lot of stuff, but I don't want a wasp. Oh God, that's two of them. Saw me freak out because I'm okay with snakes and shit, but I am not gonna get a, that goes back. My problem is there's wasp in there. Where'd he go? Did he leave?
There's a rope going down the other way.
Is there a rope?
Yeah, a little rope that you set down.
See if you see it. When you skip, they're yellow. See if you see them when I go in there. But I'm going to get the hell out of there. I'm not going to get stung in the face. Yeah, there's another one. They got a nest in there. That goes back there, too. What? Quite a ways. Dang it. Like I said, I'm not going to get stung in the face. Oh, yeah, they sting the shit out of you. There he is right there. Art likes wasp stings. Okay, that was the one wasp, but let me get past him and hopefully there's not another one in there.
It ends right there.
Oh, is it in?
Yeah, right there. They're digging it out. You know, they find you over the hand, they dig it out.
Yeah, the wasp's the only thing I'm worried about. I don't care about the rest of this shit. I'm gonna move on out of here. Well, there's... You know, they had to move a lot of stuff out of here for... For the time. Oh, look. Hate to say that, but that's a giant penis, Art. Okay, I'm not trying to be funny. That's not funny. That's serious. Art said there's a rope. Somebody was going to be careful on this edge, though. So... They go anywhere?
No. Just trying to see what they're digging out. Right?
Yeah, there it is. Well, the horcrux would have come up that hill right there. That would have been had the deal. Tell you, there's something pretty cool right there. Look at that track. There's still tracking here. That's pretty cool. Still tracking here. There's a cable, so they run electricity through here. I guarantee you there's a lot of shit down there. But like I said, here's the cart. Ore carts would have been pulled up right here. Still in here. Pretty unbelievable.
You know what kind of mine it is?
Well, there's only gold, silver, and copper. And they all have a little bit of each, depending on what, if it's more of a copper mine, but you still find gold and silver in it, or vice versa. Yeah. Well, that's pretty cool. Just caught my breath a little bit, and there's that cave up there. But look at this place. There is the hole right there, and you can get down in there. You can definitely get in there. So they have pulled it up here. I'm guessing there'd been tracks and that ore cart's would have run down in there. Pretty unbelievable. This was definitely an adventure. There's definitely another mine over there.
Underneath that bridge across the creek, you see the shelf's going up there, it's flat, and then it goes up to that
tank. Well, and there's this road right here. Yeah. So there's another mine over there.
Yeah, coming in from both sides.
Yeah, there definitely is another mine over there. There's no doubt. Look at all those hills.
Yeah.
That's all looks like tailings to me.
Yep.
Man, that's a shitload of tailings. That means they did a lot. They pulled a lot of shit out of this ground. Well, what a spectacular location today, Art, but I tell you what, they make you work for it.
Yeah.
This one isn't free.
I'm glad they put that barrier up now, because people come out here, they just destroy it. They want to take a piece home and ruin the whole thing for everybody. I don't mind working for it. Keep all the
regions out. How about riffraff? Wonder if the motors turn on at night because the ghosts are working. Yeah, and it looks like they were running across that hill over there too. Old workbench, metal buildings out here. Do a little assaying. Crazy to this. I love those belts. What's under here? Look at that old motor right there. Dang. Get a workmanship on that. It's pretty dang cool. There'd have been a lot of commotion going on down here at one time. Wouldn't have been a quiet valley. It would have been pretty loud. How incredible. Glad we make the run. Glad we made it. That rock right there, that's beautiful. I'll tell you what, you had to work for it by driving out here and then hiking out here. I'll tell you what, it's definitely worth it. Unbelievably cool place. Unbelievably cool place. You know, and then you have the coke ovens over there, so you kind of get it. You kind of get what was going on. So it makes all the sense in the world. Back out, and there's that cave, and I'll guarantee you, if you spend enough time in this canyon, which, you know what, this would be a great place to camp. I don't even know if you can, but it'd be a great place to camp. But if you went through these hills, look at that rock up there, Art, all by itself. See it very top of the hill?
Yeah.
It's kind of hanging off to the left.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's crazy. A little road rash right there. I don't know where the hell I got that at. That's old man Mark. I'm going to be confident and say that we're just going to kick ass on the way out. I tell you what, I did learn on the way, on the last part is just gas the shit out of it. I mean, it'll overcome anything, you know.
Yes, definitely.
Lots of wood here. The James would love this. Except when it came time to leave.
There's a rent from our pockets.
Yeah.
Got a mule here. Roll them up.
Mules. What is that? Is that a cat? Is that a sign or is that a cactus?
I think it's a, right? I think it's a broken down cactus.
Okay.
It kind of looks like a post.
There is the cave going in. You know, I've never seen any of this. The only part of this I've seen is this house down here that hopefully Art gets some good video for me. This house. All these beans just washed down here. Pretty spectacular. Thing on the way back is we got a lot of shade to get out of this canyon. Got a good breeze coming through here though. These big rocks are a bitch to walk on, just like they're a bitch to ride on. Look at that mushroom. Look at that. That looks like a weasel or some kind of like a warthog. See his nose and his hair? That is... So how did they see the rock that told them they were chasing a vein? That is the mystery. Look how cool that is. Beautiful. Coat hangers, look at that. Not sure what this was. Chicken wire. Tell you there's chickens. Almost looks like petrified wood. No doubt there was ancients back here. Not even a doubt. How peaceful is that? This just doesn't stop.
Some of the prettiest stuff you see.
How spectacular is this? I'm going to officially on video claim this cave as Art's Cave. So from here on out, we're going to call this Art's Cave, or what I'd like to say is APP. APP. And that stands for Art's Party Palace. He being here by himself. I don't need anybody but my cave. Then why are you in the back? Oh yeah, we need that. Need a good flashlight? You got one. Okay, now we found hidden treasure. Okay, Art spotted this. I didn't see this, but if you look right in here, you can walk up this cliff right here, walk right up here. As you walk in, I don't think I'm gonna do it, but I could. More about getting down than getting up. But I mean, if you walk in here like this, and you get up here, you see, cable going up that crevice. So there's, for some reason, there's a reason to get up in there.
I wish I had a drone.
So there's something up in there. You can see a room, but I don't know what it is. Interesting. And then there's rope up there. See the rope? The treasure is right up over that. You can see it. And they spent a lot of time. Man, if I wasn't feeling like I feel, I would have to go up that. That looks a little hairy getting to that lip right there. Well, the only thing, we got one rule, and you know what that is?
Don't die.
Don't fucking fall, because we can't. It ain't even worth getting up there. That's the only reason I'm saying is that. Because we're too far back in here. That's the fucking problem. Well, if there was ever a reason to come back, that would be it. Well, he'd kill it then.
He does stuff it.
Probably 50 times harder than that.
50 times higher and steeper, and so he'd see that and say, oh, yeah.
Well, I mean, on a good day, I could get up there.
I wouldn't, just because.
We're too far back in here. I got to know what's over that hill, though. Somebody has to find out.
That's not there for just fun.
No, there's something up there.
That's cool. That's bad.
Well, if anybody does that, let me know, because I want to know.
Yeah.
It's right for mm-hmm. Look at that up there. Lost Canyon for sure. You know what's fun about this is you're not trying to put 50 miles on. You're just trying to get home.
Ride was only 9 miles, but it was a
good
ass 9 miles.
We want to be over there, over here. I think they come together.
And this was only 2 miles, but it's a kick your ass 2 miles. There's lots of kicks
What was in there, Art?
I don't know.
Man, when you put an iron bar,
several.
You're not playing. Okay, and you got a man cave next to it, right?
Yep.
I'll bet there's another cave back there.
It's probably part of that guy's, I just don't know if that's part of it, like lookout tower to smoke weed or...
No, that's... There's something back there. I don't even question it. There's something to it. And that's not new stuff either. Now the rope was, but the guy that put the iron in there, that was old time. Well, now I know when I saw Box Canyon hiking trail, now I know why people would hike back here. Somebody had to haul or make those blocks and bring them back. Look at that, look at that. What was that now? Whatever it was big. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Okay. Said no motor vehicle because I was like, normally that's a site of ruins.
Yeah, I think they took the buried path.
Well, that's for anybody that decided, oh, I'm going to forget what they're saying. Oh, that's disgusting. I spit on my fucking camera.
Close to the end.
Oh, that new fence? The good fence? Well, you know, just like the, it's always so much easier getting out.
Yeah, it's a lot quicker,
huh? You know? Look at the canyon going in. A lot of penis rocks. You know, coming out was pretty quick. Can't say it's going to be quick on the bike getting out of here, but I can tell you that it was pretty interesting to come down here. And then this good fence right here. We're going to see if there's two bikes down here. And if there is, it's going to be a good day. And if it isn't, it's just going to be a long day. You know, what would have been funny is if somebody would have not stolen them, but like taken them down like a half a block. So you just had this heart attack. That would have been kind of funny. And then you'd be like, oh, this is awesome. Look, there he is. The hell was that? I'll tell you what, that was spectacular. That was, you know, I haven't had a good adventure in a long time, and I'm telling you what, that was a good adventure right there. Excellent, Art.
That was fun.
The beasts are still here. I said to the camera, it'd be funny if somebody didn't steal them, but they put them down there about half a block. That'd have been funny. Not really, wouldn't have been funny, but it would have been funny. So if you're ever, you know, it didn't feel like 2 miles. If it was 2 miles, it didn't feel like 2 miles. Maybe it was though.